Yeah, I'm not gonna be long. I just wanted to do a quick video on the Fetty Wap situation. Fetty Wap is a 26-year-old rapper from Patterson, New Jersey, and he has six kids. And he has six kids by five different women, so he has five different baby mamas. Five of the kids have actually been born within the last 2 years. So the 26-year-old man has had five kids in the last 2 years. And my opinion is that it's just a complete reflection of the black community. It's why the black community is looked upon as a joke. I mean, in my opinion, this man has set himself up for failure. He has a net worth of $8 million, and two or three years, he's gonna kiss that $8 million goodbye. And like I said, I think this is a complete reflection of the black community. So it's not really a shock. Single parent households, men being reckless with their penises, women being reckless with their vaginas. I mean, it's been going on for years. Biggest problem that we have in the black community. So, you know, I'm not shocked. I'm also not shocked that, as far as I can tell, his father wasn't in his life either. So, I mean, you know, take it for what it's worth. So, I mean, that's it. I'm not going to spend a lot of time on this because I think this is silly as hell. But, I just wanted to point out the fact that, this is one of the biggest problems in the black community, male and female. Men being reckless, women being reckless, single parent households, you're going to end up in child support, which is another one of the biggest things that happens to black men. So, you know, I'm not shocked. So, I mean, that's my opinion on the situation. I'm going to keep it short because I think this is some silly shit. And that's it. So, I catch you on the next video. That's my opinion. Leave yours and like, subscribe, share the video. I want to thank everybody that's been watching, and that's it. Take care.